Hey everybody, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com and today we have 212 Sexy by Carolina Herrera.
Well, 212 is actually the area code for Manhattan, and that's where Carolina Herrera's business has been since the 1980s. And throughout the 70s and 80s, Carolina Herrera was named one of the best dressed women of the world.
Wow, that is a huge title to get in the fashion world. Oh, and yeah. Everybody knows she's huge in the fashion world and even bigger in the fragrance world. But Josh, we are no longer going to keep this a secret. We have to tell them exactly what is inside this bottle.
Couldn't agree more. We have mandarin orange, fresh flower petals, cotton candy, vanilla, and musk, creating a sweet meets oriental spicy perfume.
I like that a lot because everybody enjoys cotton candy. I mean, I have a sweet tooth, and I definitely have a sweet tooth for this perfume. And you also mentioned that it comes in with that oriental spicy smell. So we have the best of both worlds. Now, I think this would be perfect for any romantic occasion. And I think this would also work with that mature lady. I mean, Carolina Herrera, as you said, she was named the best dressed woman in the world. So you have to have some class and some elegance to go along with that.
Definitely.
So tell me, Josh, I need some specifics. Is this gonna last 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or 10 plus hours?
Is this gonna last 6 to 10 hours, so it's not on the lower end or that obnoxious, you know, 25 hours? And it's also a moderate scent strain, so it's not gonna be too crazy.
Yeah, it definitely won't jump off your skin. This is a classy, elegant, as I said before, perfume that will not go out of its boundaries. Now, Josh, you have to tell us, where can we get this perfume?
We can get this at ScentedMonkey.com.
Hello? Yeah. No. Like, stop, Monkey. Yeah, no, listen. If we can get it by Monday, that would be a lot easier for me. You think you can do it? Hold on. Monkey, stop. I'm on the phone. Alright. Yeah. Monday's fine. Thank you. What do you want? What? You can't eat me, Monkey. Monkey, I'm your coworker. Stop. Monkey, I work here. Monkey, you cannot eat me. Okay? No, you can't eat me.